Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for tuning in to our second Bryn Mawr Rehab live stream concert, coming to you from the Roadhouse in Glenmore, Pennsylvania. Today we have kind of a special event. This group here is called the Rehab Crew. We got together only for this event, and we've had one rehearsal, so have a little patience with us. And we'll try to avoid train wrecks. But everyone in the group has some connection to Bryn Mawr Rehab Hospital in one way or another. A lot of you know Dr. David Long, for sure. He says he's retired, but he's still in the hospital quite a bit every week. Dr. Tom Graham, neurologist with Mainline Health. John Spangenberg, who's used to work at Bryn Mawr, right?
My wife did.
His wife did. A physical therapist, and my name's Buddy Cleveland, and my wife was a patient there and got quite a bit of some great care. She was there for 4 months as an inpatient and a year as an outpatient, and so we feel pretty at home at Bryn Mawr Rehab. So with that, are we up on the screen there, Gav? Okay. Have young Gavin here helping us out with the cameras. So you guys behave. He's controlling the camera. So.
I control your screen now.
So with that, let's go. Rehab Crew.
Johnny, you want to start?
Sure. Yeah.
Dale song by Bob Dylan. Mama, take this stuff off of me. I can't use it anymore. Getting dark, too dark to see. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my gun in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud coming down. Feel like knocking on heaven's door.
Knocking on heaven's door.
Okay. I'm going to do one of my favorite blues songs, originally by Sonny Boy Williams in Number 2, back in the 60s, I think, when he recorded this in Chicago. Something called Help Me.
Thank you.
Bloody Cleveland, folks. Bloody Cleveland.
Thank you.
All right.
Gavin, we need a rowdy crowd out there. Much better. Much better.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next one features Tom Graham.
Scary Thought.
Oh, sorry, I missed the beginning. Oh, Jesus. Excuse me, folks.
He's not going to help you today.
Yeah.
This next song's another blues song done by one of the iconic players of the mid-20th century, Jimmy Reed. He has his own style. You can always recognize the Jimmy Reed song.
Thank you.
I'm going up, I'm going down, I'm going up, down, down, up any way you want me, let it roll. Yeah, 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 yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. You got me peeping, you got me hiding, you got me peep, hide, hide, run any way you want me, let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. You got me running, you got me hiding, you got me run, hide, hide, run anywhere you want me, let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, baby, what you want me to do. All right, let's take it home one time around.
Here we go.
sort. Next song, Dr. Long's getting ready, switching guitars. Song by Kent Moe. He's one of my favorite contemporary performers. Seen him a few times live. He's a great guitar player, great singer, great songwriter. Cars, three kids, six phones, whole lot of confusion up here in my home. 500 stations on the TV screen, 500 versions of the same old thing, and all crazy. Man, it's driving me insane. Superman, I just want to go somewhere and use my hands and keep it simple. Oh yeah, it's simple. Well, I called my doctor on the telephone. The lines were all open, but there's no nobody home. Press one, press two, press pound, press three. Why can't somebody just pick up the phone and talk? to me. It's crazy. Man, it's driving me insane. Well, I don't want to be a Superman. Just want to go somewhere and use my hands. And keep it simple. Real simple. Now we'll play some blues. Said the cashier, I said, give me a small cup of coffee, let me get the hell out of here. Y'all know it's crazy, and it's driving me insane. Well, I don't want to be a Superman, I want to go somewhere. Use my hands and keep it simple. Oh yeah, real simple. Let's take it back up to the five one more time. Here we go. Well, I don't want to be a Superman. I just want to go somewhere and use my hands and keep it simple. Yeah, real simple. Real simple. We made it.
Sometimes you lose your way home.
Can't find your way home.
We just wrote that one.
Thank you.
60s and 70s. He was from Chicago. This song is called Born in Chicago. Well, my papa told called me, he said, son, you had better get a gun. First friend went down, and I was 17 years old. First friend went down, and I was 17 years old. Well, just one thing I can say about that boy, he got to go. He got to go, Dave. My second friend went down, and I was 21 years of age. Second friend went down, and I was 21 years of age. There's one thing I can say about that boy, he got to pay.
Well, buddy.
This one, I think, was a big Bill Brunzi originally did it, but everybody else has covered it. Eric Clapton, Little Walter, Johnny Johnson. Key to the high. Well, I think we got time for that one more song. Sure. I want to thank everybody for being here this afternoon, listening to the show. It's our pleasure to do this. We'll do this again next month. I think it's November 15th. Got another show for you, and then we got another special Christmas show on December 20th, so we'll be sending out announcements for that. Just one thing to say, I think we have the link up there. Bryn Mawr does some great work, and the Bryn Mawr Foundation supports a lot of the things that go on there. And the link there probably too long to read on the screen, but you can go to the Mainline Health website and look for the Bryn Mawr Rehab Foundation. Find out ways to volunteer, donate, whatever. All your support is always appreciated. So I guess this last song, I'll say a few words about
sure.
it, because I want to qualify it. It's a song, it's an old John Mayall song. It's doubly annoying because it has two harps in it. But
well, it does today at least. Huh? So we've been trying to work out how to integrate them and. Hopefully.
So we'll do our best. We did talk about the song just before the show started, so we're ready. It's called Room to Move.
If you want me, darling, take me while you can. I'll be circulating, cause that's the way I am. You gotta free me, cause I can't get the best unless you got room to move. Special thank you to Buddy Cleveland for, and also to Tom Graham on keyboards, John Spangenberg on guitar, and both guys on vocals, and Buddy on harmonica and vocals. And also, Buddy, thanks for putting this together and asking us to join you. It was a lot of fun. Thank you very much.
Thank you for joining in. It was a lot of fun. I hope people enjoyed it. If you get a chance, if you watch it on YouTube, subscribe to our station. I always appreciate that. Like I said, we'll be back November 15th. So with that, we're going to say goodbye. And thanks again for everybody being here.
Well, Tom, I'm sorry, we're off the air, are we?